I think I'll count that as a victory.